A school in Cheviot is taking precautions after a student's diagnosed with viral meningitis. St. Martin's is closed tomorrow and Friday as well, so the building can be thoroughly disinfected. School officials decided to do it on their own to minimize the spread of germs. Viral meningitis does not pose the same risk to others as bacterial meningitis. We are told that the student is recovering.